What's up, fam?
Hi.
We are here at the Ice Cream Museum. We made it here. We bought tickets back in June when they re-released the sales, and I'm so excited.
Especially the bananas, the popsicles, and the cones.
And the cones.
But especially those bananas.
Especially those bananas.
Or else.
Who are you calling? It's a phone! Carson's like, what is this? Who is it?
I don't know.
What did they say? Is there someone on there? What are they saying? Hello? Look at this room! So pretty! Oh yes, so California!
There you go.
Thank you! Thank you!
Oh
yeah! After's ice cream! Yum! Waffle wall. What is that, Kalea? Oh, mochi.
Mint chip mochi.
Yes, please.
All
thank
right.
you. Mint chocolate mochi. Does it smell like chocolate?
Yeah.
Wow. How was that? Yummy, huh? So this is supposed to smell like chocolate. Let's smell it. Be sweet, be silly, be a lover, be you. Wow, Carson's ready for a picture. or cherry bomb?
Cherry bomb.
Thank you.
Are you guys so excited?
Yeah, wait.
Put your stuff in the locker.
No, we can leave them in our stroller. So much fun.
And I felt the concrete.
You felt the concrete in there? They told us not to jump, and this little man jumped.
That's not good, Carson.
Good too, huh, Carson? What was your favorite part?
The sprinkles pool.
The sprinkles pool and
the gummy.
And the gummy. What was your favorite treat?
Yeah.
That one? Clay, what was your favorite part?
The sprinkle pool and...
And what was your favorite treat?
And my other favorite treat?
Yeah, I see the gummy bears.
I wish they could have lollipops here, but I like this.
You like that?
I like the gummy bears too.
What was your most favorite part?
The banana.
What?
The banana room? Yeah. And what was your favorite treat? That one? Babe, what was your favorite part?
Sprinkles.
And what was your favorite treat?
The first ice cream we did.
Which one was that? I already forgot.
The one with like the brownie in it.
Oh, after
ice
cream.
That's
the after.
Yeah, that one's so good. I love that one.
That was good too. My favorite part was the sprinkle pool. And my favorite treat is this one. This is like their vanilla custard and it's got Oreos on the bottom. It's just so good. But we parked right in front of the ice cream museum and we ended up in the hood. What's up, fam? We are now on Fairfax here in LA. Of course, the boys want to come here. I really don't have anything to do here but to vlog them. Oh, look, they're selling Yeezys here.
97.5 UK.
125. I don't think that's legit. Do not buy from the streets, okay? Babe, hurry, walk away. They're gonna think you bought yours there. You guys gotta look at Carson and Gerald's outfits. They're both wearing those shorts with tights under, and then they're wearing their pink shirts. And then Isaiah's just in Yeezy season right now with his Yeezy colors. None of these fit Isaiah. He wants one of these anti-social social club shirts. But even if it fit him, I don't think I would spend that money on a t-shirt, you guys. I don't know. And then he's looking at the off-white stuff. I'm like, no, let's just act your wage, Isaiah. They opened a bathing ape here on Fairfax, and they also opened a vape store somewhere on Melrose. So, rip and dip.
Whoa!
Huh? Let's go now, see the party. and then the beat dropped and that was it. This store is so cool. We're almost there. We're now at the Grove. This is our first time here and there's so many people.
The kids say they feel like they're in Disneyland because of the little trolley track.
It's so packed. I wonder if it's always this packed.
You guys, we got so hungry, we decided to come and eat at the Cheesecake Factory. Usually when we're out of town, we don't want to eat at places that we have in Vegas, but sometimes with the kids, it's easier because we already know what they like. But these kids are so hungry, they're on their second round of bread.
This is my butter sandwich, I put butter all over it.
That's a lot of butter. You guys better eat your dinners.
No, not today. We used to go to this dessert spot all the time, Milk. They have really good macaron ice cream sandwiches. But I think, what is that place called, babe, in Vegas? Oh yeah, the Perfect Scoop. I know we did have a lot of ice cream. The Perfect Scoop in Vegas makes really pretty good. What is that called? Ice cream, macaron ice cream sandwiches as well. So then we're like, we don't need to go there anymore. Okay guys, we had to take a little detour on our plans. We were supposed to go to, where were we supposed to go to? Oh, we were supposed to go to Frankie Lucy's, but we're gonna go tomorrow. Ended up here in Koreatown, we're gonna go to Daiso, but first I gotta get boba. We're at it's boba time. My friend Elaine told me about this place and I want to try it. Oh, if they have any left. It seems like that's all they have left. Okay, so here are the cream puffs. I haven't tried them yet. I just got the small one. This store used to be, it's boba time, but it's called Boba Square. It's pretty good. I got like a milky slush. It's pretty good. You want some, mamas? Watch out, Clea. Good? Alright, we're about to go to Daiso now. I like going to Daiso on my breaks because I like to buy school stuff. Okay, we're in the kids section at Daiso. The kids are just looking for stuff. Carzea, put it down. Carzea goes, Mommy, what is that? And then I'm looking at it and it's like,
it's fun.
It's so weird.
Look, it's just like that, and then when he squeezes it.
What is that? No, get away from this aisle. This is so wrong. This is our Daiso haul.